doors were overturned. And the door was ordinarily short and narrow, so that only one person would be able to walk out of it. But it was enlarged after the slave trade because the Europeans, after 1833, were still here doing businesses.
Please, let's go and see it. And the stairs you're going to see right there happens to be the original stairs African men and women used down all the time.
On behalf of descendants who could not be here, I'd like to call their names. Loretta Abrams, Aronde Giddings, Janice Hayes, James Earl Hardy, Kevin Walton, Aaron Hunnigan, Oprah Winfrey, Cheryl Jackson, Ken Williams, Jasmine Stringer, Cameron Edward Jones, Joy Boyd, Carl Anthony Wright, and Cheryl Adams.